Okay, looks like it's good now. Again. Use con... See, that's the thing. Yeah, I figured the confusion grenades wouldn't work on the boss, but I'm unsure, because if the boss summons minions, then the confusion grenade will be handy. But otherwise, yeah, I'm sure the confusion grenades like wouldn't work on a dragon or anything either. I was just surprised that they worked as well as they did down here. I hated that part. That was the worst. With the, oh my gosh, the unending friggin' darkspawn waves and waves and waves and waves. I've heard that this boss fight is supposed to be really bad. Sebi was actually telling me that they know like a really complicated PC thingy that you can do, and I was like, I hope I don't have to use that, because I'm gonna suck at it. It's not gonna work a bit. Yeah, I thought the worst part so far was the darkspawn horrors that just didn't ever stop.
Those structures. Could there be a whole civilization?
All right, let's take stock really quick.
City within a Titan. Incredible.
Oh, I love that Talon is like.
Haven't damaged it.
I love that Talon is like, I mean, it's any Inquisitor, right? But I freaking love that it's like Talon. I don't know, to me, he's like, you know, oh my gosh, like, this is amazing. Like, of all the things we've seen, like, we're inside of a Titan right now. Like, and there's a whole city in here. Like, how in the world did that, like, who lived here? Like, Titans didn't live here. Something lived inside the Titan. Depends on if you are melee heavy, it's hard, but Talon has a good group for it. Sweet. I know, I'm actually really liking this squad makeup. I might keep it. So far, we've been doing pretty good. I'm hoping I'm not missing anything else. This is gorgeous. It kind of looks like those hidden cities in... Oh my gosh, I just forgot the name. I'm an archaeologist and I forgot the name. Oh my gosh, I can't. So controlling a major archer makes the fight easier. Erica would have had a hard time. Shoot, man. Erica did have a freaking hard time. let's just say that. The first time I came through, she was just...
Don't make us fight you!
Too late, I already did. I already antagonized him. Oh boy. Oh, elevation, but I don't have flanking. Oh no, oh god. Shoot, I don't remember what I was... Okay, dang it. I was gonna do the jump, but I knew that right behind me there was a drop-off, so... Yeah, the drums? I'm surprised I heard them, but I don't know. I think you kind of watch out for that sort of a thing. I'm always like, oh! That's probably gonna be... Oh, shoot, I need to take you guys out. Shoot. Stuck up in the air. Yeah, let's get these nasty guys on my... Oh, wait. Are they... Oh, shoot. Now they're... Okay, there we go. There we go. Shoot, man. Well, and having this girl around, Balta, is very helpful. Oh, there's still somebody here. See? Okay. I'm interested to see how this fight's gonna go, for sure. Okay, good. You got some? Because I'm imagining it's gonna be rather large, you know? Like, I'm imagining if I'm fighting... I'm probably gonna be fighting a Titan. And if I'm inside a Titan currently... But I don't know. I don't know if I'd be fighting... I don't know why I would fight a Titan, to be honest. They seem like they're not bad. But... I don't know. Freaking sunlight. What, it looks like sky down there. So, like, what? Like, what is that? Like, if that's like sunshine. Let's see. Ooh, okay. Subby's told me something on how to. If I get really desperate. Oh, I can see most of your comment. I can't see all of it when it's just on the email version, but I think I'm getting the gist of it. Whew. Oh, look, Talon, he looks very epic right here in the sunshine. What do you think, Dorian? He looks gorgeous, huh? So is this like actually, it looks like a heart, you know, like it looks definitely like a big heart shape. But, this is crazy. This is cool. I am eager to see what is in store. This is sunlight, like this is sunlight. Girl, you better watch out because there is sunlight. You're gonna get in trouble. And you better not die because that's just lame. Your pal already died, and that's not cool. What is it that this reminds me of? It's... Angor Wat. I think it's Angor... Is that how you say Angor Wat, I believe. That's what this reminds me of. Let's do... Heavens for freaking barriers. Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. Oh god. Where's the thing, babe? Here. Oh shoot. I'm like in a corner. Hold on, let me throw it. Oh my gosh. Stop hitting me. You're gonna be my friend. Take that. Oh, I think I got the wrong one. Is it? Oh, you're my friend for now, but I'm gonna keep an eye on you. Oh, shoot! We are so low on health potions. They're better- I might need to go back, actually. Because I didn't realize we were this low. Okay, moving away from the keyboard. Okay. I should use King Kaelin as a distraction, push him to the front. Oh my gosh, yep. I did see the rumors of, Mass Effect being remastered. And actually, EA did say that. I'm pretty sure I saw the article where EA said, it's a high possibility that the Mass Effect series will be getting a reboot. And I was like, But I was like, you know who needs a reboot? You know, freaking Dragon Age 2 needs a reboot. But they did not say anything about the Dragon Age series, just Mass Effect. Did Dragon Age 4 get slightly leaked? Yeah, I don't think there will be anything on Dragon Age 4 for a long time. With the Andromeda coming out soon. Freaking, I can't wait till N7 Day! That's when they said they'd give us more information. Freaking... Thank you, Solas, for the barriers. I don't know what you did. Okay. Oh, loot. Yes, let's loot. This is pretty cool music. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. A reboot? Oh, okay, a remaster. Dragon Age 2 could use a reboot, for sure. But, they're gonna remaster them. Just basically the graphics, I think, is what was said. I can't see anybody. Oh, okay. Yeah. Mass Effect's fine. Mass Effect's fine. It could use a remaster. I mean, I guess. I don't know. I always thought... And Mass Effect 2 especially, I was like, it's fine. It looks great. Like, Bane looks fine. I don't know. I don't know what else you... I don't know what else you need. Friggin'... Did you not take a thing? Hope DA4 without Corypheus. Yeah, that was kind of weird. I mean, the ending of the Inquisition where you basically just go like, bam, and you send him back into the Fade. Like, I was like, is there really not a way? I don't know, maybe you would actually, you might actually have to be a warden to kill Corypheus. That's interesting. Let's get Cassandra over here. I didn't realize. No! Freaking, that definitely sounds like a heartbeat. I thought it was drums. It's definitely a heartbeat, though. Approach the Shalbertal Shrine. Is that the way we came down? Yeah. I'm, like, scanning for things.
They fight like fanatics. Aren't they afraid to die?
Fanatics aren't afraid
Perhaps
to die.
Perhaps they're the Titans' Legion of the Dead.
Don't say that.
Ah, yeah, it's not bad. They think they're perhaps defending it. They're so far gone that they... This is all they know. It kind of looks like that avatar, like the blue avatar in here too, you know? Like all floaty things and cool. Friggin'... This is awesome. Yeah, I was hoping that Corypheus would be torn apart by the Fade Ribs, but nope, they just send him back. I was like, oh, so he's still kicking it? So he can still come back? Like, that's not a definitive ending. Mass Effect went on the Frostbite engine. Ah! you might have to wait a long time to play a remastered Mass Effect 1. They did get it onto the... It's one of the ones that is backwards compatible on the Xbox One, though. So you can play it on that. But to play it remastered and everything, like, that would be kind of cool. What are birds doing down here? Jeez.
I don't want to hurt you!
Yep. No. Dang it! I saw that coming way too late. We're still coming down the ladder. I need to be... Oh, shoot. Oh, Solos is still up here! Okay, Can we throw it? No, we can't. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is not good. Ooh, Dina will be even more punchable in HD. Oh yeah, Dragon Age 4 is gonna be more around Solas. It better be. Like, they can't just be like, oh yeah, and all the clans have disappeared and blah, 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 you know? And like, apparently all the elven clans are gone. You know, they just like peaced out and it's like, oh really? That's cool. Please tell me more. Give me back. Excellent, thank you. Oh, there are deleted lines from the voice actors that suggest he dies instead of going back to the Fade. It was the Inquisitor being punny. Yep. That is entirely possible, I'm sure. Oh my gosh. I legitimately might have to just, like, peace out for a bit and, like, go refill my potions. Because this is ridiculous. Oh shoot! Pull out the mega bomb! I've always wanted to try this. Combining mine and Solus's fate abilities. It's gonna look awesome! Oh my gosh, it's everywhere! Oh, I got Solus's off a little bit. Oh well. Oh my gosh. is getting wrecked. Oh, Starian, stop eating my boyfriend. Ow. Or, I don't know ow, but ow is ow. Ah. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No, no, no. That was close. You're curious about what happens to the freaking person you leave in pain? You ain't joking, because that freaking will decide a lot of... Oh god, that would have almost killed me. Solas, you freaking... I even changed your stuff up, Solas. You need to be normal now. Oh my gosh, Solas. Actually, Solas, freaking cast revive. What are you doing? Oh, I can't yet. I don't think we can reach Cassandra. Man, Volta's all on her own. You wouldn't mind seeing the Warden from Origins playing a big part if they're still alive? I know. Let's send him or her a letter. How exciting. Oh, I do hope it goes into Taventure, Lemon Z. Definitely. I think he'll add a new race or class. Oh my gosh, I would love to have a playable Avar. Like, I want to play a Chasind or an Avar. Those, one of those, I would play that human in a heartbeat. Human Noble doesn't really do it for me. Is like if I leave, I'm gonna have to come back. Like I have to climb all the way back. I love this song that the regeneration potion makes. Set it over here. So much money. You know, I actually saw for the Inquisitor being in Dragon Age 4. That I guess some of the BioWare guys said they were intrigued by the idea of a dual narrative, like maybe having the Inquisitor come back, because the Dragon Age games, you never have your same character come back, right? Which is okay, it's fine, but it would be really cool to see the Warden, but at the same time, like a lot of people were upset with how Hawk was handled in Inquisition, and I think that same thing would be like that, except worse, because the Warden didn't speak. So, you could not have a voice actor for him or anything, you know? Followers. The Inquisition will definitely play. I think what would be really cool is if you could play, like a starting level person in the Inquisition, and, like, you might get a little bit of contact with your Inquisitor, but not much. You're just, like, a regular Joe in the army, you know? Sarah was never. I don't know. Cullen might be back. My favorite song is Nightingale. I had to stop when I heard that song. For sure, for sure. Nightingale. Nightingale's Eyes. Best song. Well, at least it's my favorite. Alright, guys. I will be back. Everybody take a tea or a coffee break or a beer break or a candy break. I'm going to take a pee break. So, I'll be right back. Okay, is this working again? I had it on mute for a bit there. I had to powwow with my family because I usually buy pizza on the weekends. But I think my mom was wanting Chinese food instead. But I'm actually going to order some Parmesan bites really quick. It's beer o'clock somewhere. An issue with... Right, exactly. That was a big thing that I noticed is that Hawk... I'm going back a little bit. But Hawk could be a blood mage and then showed up and was like, I freaking hate blood mages. And it's like, That... So you hate yourself? Like, Or you just... I don't know. You just hate blood magic in general. It's like, but you do blood magic. Maybe they just get really jaded. Colin retires or dies. Well, it depending on how you do the ending for sure. World time check, 1:48 a.m. That's awesome. I love that. We should do that every so often. World time check. All right, I need to order some Parmesan bites because I'm gonna die. 7:40. It's 6:47 right now where I'm at. What a cosmopolitan crowd. You guys totally are. I love it. It's cool. Order online. Favorite team member, Liliana, Alistair. Liliana, but don't tell Sarah. Oh my gosh, don't die. I'm not dying. I'm here. I'm just gonna order Parmesan bites. I'm sorry. I should have done this while I was outside. But I'm very hungry. I always, like, I'm at the point now where, like, I don't buy pizza when I order it. I just buy, like, 3 orders of Parmesan bites. Or 2 orders, because that meets the $10 minimum, and then I just give 1 box to my family, and I eat the other one. Yeah, I'm at that point. You have to commit to Origins, especially Deep Roads. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is the stream working? I don't know, on my screen it looks like it's kind of frozen. But it shouldn't be. Oh, it says I'm offline. What? Does it say I'm offline? All fine? Oh, okay. Yeah, it shouldn't be. Oh, okay. Weird. All right. That's very strange. Well, I mean, the chat's working. So, oh, now yours died? Oh, shoot. I'll find, not offline, but I'll find. let's see though. It might take a second. It looks like it's gonna die for some reason. Everything looks like it's fine on the Elgato. I'm gonna reload my, just the Twitch page. See if that does anything. I can't see chat for a second. Aw, reloading made all the stuff go away. Hang on, we'll see. I have to wait for the ad to go through. Okay, it's live again. All right, well. Hopefully chat comes back. Hopefully the visual chat. Oh, I gotta wait for an advertisement. Dang it. Sorry. Break got a little longer, I guess. Okay, working again. Which ad did I get? You have ad blocker. Got nice. I know, sometimes I'm tempted. It just seems like another thing to download, though, you know? All right, sweet. I ordered my pizza, or my Parmesan bites. All right. What time is it? All right, I'll have to keep an eye on it. My dog will let me know, though. Oh, boy. All right, I think somebody said something on the Twitch. Everything's fine, says so. Actually, no, it might be frozen. I know, okay. It should be fine now. Hopefully. It says there's 10 people here, so hopefully everybody was able to get back. Dig. Dig. My dig. Is that how I say it? It's probably how I say it. My dig. My dig. That's what I say. Alright, nope. We were gonna fast travel because I need... And I don't see... I'm not seeing any, like, It's a rabid dog. Freaking, he is a rabid dog. He's a rabid dog. What kind of dog? He's a freaking, he's a rabid one. Usually have ad block on. Oh, yeah. You turn it off for the YouTube peoples. That's nice. I'm just too lazy to get it. Oh, I know. They will, a person ask you not to press skip on the YouTube ads. I got those every now and then. I don't get them all the time, though. Years of just pregnancy ads. Ah. What kind of, oh, what kind of dog should, I have an Australian Shepherd, was it an Australian Cattle Dog mix with, Australian Shepherd and, Great Pyrenees, actually. But he's a mutt. But he's actually only 35 pounds max, like 36. Hey, Roma, I'm like, don't tell me what to do. I know, on those don't skip ads, I'm like, what freaking? I saw YouTubers had ads for a long time, like the big YouTubers, like, I can't even remember, but some of like the middling big ones had ads like that where they were like, please don't skip. And I was like, okay, bye. Yeah. But no, my dog, he's a mutt, and he's mostly white. He's got black spots, and he's got one brown leg. And he's beautiful, but he's a demon, aren't you, little buddy? You little demon dog. Yeah. Change floor. Because I want to get to a place where I can refill. Okay, let's go here. Like this one. Oh, I didn't. Whoa. Okay, that was weird. We like. It's still got the battle music on. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's like. Oh, okay. You're gonna take a nap. You're gonna take a nap in the middle of the music. Yes, I am. Game. Thank you for asking. I'm out of death root. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. Okay, maybe I might have to do without. Oh no. Oh no, I'm running out. Oh no, I'm running out of. What am I running out of? Rash vine? I'm running out of rash vine. So clearly somebody wants you to get off YouTube and make babies because of the freaking pregnancy ads. Yeah, mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna click this link and I hope that it just won't make everything explode. Oh boy. See, he's like the one on the left, but he's got much shorter fur. He's pretty short fur. I just brushed him for the past like 3 days. I've been brushing him and he has shorter fur than that, which is nice. I know, the music's being very dramatic. Ah, my eyeballs. Oh. You kind of have a neighborhood dog that just kind of hangs out. That's cool. We have a cat. We have a cat that does that. Our neighbor doesn't really take care of their cat, so we take care of it every now and then. And then we... It eats the mice, which is nice. Okay, fine. We'll go back to the battle. Oh my gosh, game. Oh, it's not gonna let me fast travel. Ah! Yes. I didn't pay attention to that. Alright, but it's right here. Oh, you have like 9 cats in the house? Nice. Holy crap. You are well on your way. Being a crazy cat lady, good for you. I need more cats. I need more crazy cat ladies. I need more to be that. Already ordered. bites. I'm talking on the text message. Oh, dude, name them. Yeah, name them all. I want to know. I want to know what the 9 cat names are. Yep, okay, come on. This is awesome, though. I mean, the plants. The plants are kind of driving me crazy. I need to figure this out. There's probably, like, a supply cache right over there, but it'll be nice to maybe save that for the battle itself. The boss is tapping his foot impatiently. I know. Game's like, excuse me, there's a battle going on. I'm like, not yet. I need to go take a nap. It's been a long walk down. Gosh, game. Give me a break. Would you trade them all for a cute owl? Oh, that is a good question. Oh, that is a good question. I would trade my dog for an owl.
I'm just kidding, Chloe. I love you.
I would love to have an owl. Owls are cool. I see them sometimes when I'm working. Diamond, Max, Sox, Tiger, Dixie, Midnight, Bella, Minnie. I can't remember the last. You would trade. You love owls. I know, right? Who wouldn't? I don't know, if you grew up on Harry Potter too. I mean, you can like owls otherwise, but if you grew up on Harry Potter, like, owls are like next to godlike beings, you know what I mean? I have a couple books on on owls. I think they're pretty cool. I'd like to get some more. I love just like seeing Talon like whizzing down all these ladders, like pfft, pfft. He's like, alright, I've had my nap. It's business time now. Burn on that last cat. Poor cat. I know, right? Obviously, you would trade them for an owl if you can't remember the last one. Aw, cute. The grass starter Pokemon is a little owl. Harry Potter. Friggin'. I know, right? I grew up those books. Every year, they would release. And I am like a year younger than Harry Potter in the books, and so like when they were being released, I was growing up with Harry Potter because they only came out once a year, and each year I would be about the same age he was, so like freaking, oh god, oh no, shh, don't look at it. You want to know who my background is? You probably know who my background is. I have to plug back in the mouse. Oh no, I don't know why I did that. Usually doesn't do that. Except at the beginning. Shh. Friggin'. Can I? Okay, I can't show you. But, you've probably seen it. Just, no, shut up. Okay, there we go. Yes. It's all okay. He fancy. The little tiny bowtie owl. What about an American alligator? No, I don't want that for a pet. If you go to Florida, I'm sure you could find one in your sewer system. Your eyes! Ah, I know, I know. Woohoo, boy! Hey, yeah! The new one that came out. Oh, Cursed Child. No, it is written by J.K. Rowling. I actually follow her on Twitter. But it's actually a screenplay. So it's not exactly a book. It's the screenplay for the play itself, Cursed Child, which has been showing in Europe and I believe is going to start showing in the U.S. soon. But yeah, no, it was written by her. You live in Louisiana, so the American alligator freak? Yeah! No, I definitely want to read it. I haven't read it yet, and it's probably because, like, when I read a book, I get really obsessed with it, and then I'll probably cry if there isn't more Harry Potter, so... But I've heard the play is really good, and the screenplay, like, the written screenplay. Yeah, I knew there was a supply cache. I bet you somebody wanted to punch me. But I did want to get my potions and stuff refilled, so... Let's see. Yeah, we're good. Just don't have any more ooh! Cutscene!
Look.
It's only in London right now?
These are the only memories in this area.
Oh, these are actual memories. I thought they were just carvings.
That phrase is the path of purity. And there's a reference to Titan's blood. It says the Shabertal come here to drink it.
Whoa, so is Lyrium Titan blood? And drinking Lyrium is not good for you. Apparently having this mage thing was a really good idea. The people you know who used to have read and seen it said it wasn't very good? Oh, the play? Oh, man. I'm gonna buy it and read it. Apparently it's a really quick read, but I'll definitely read it. Ugh. I mean, it's gonna be different, right? It's like 20 years in the future, so it's gonna be pretty different. Made for the adults, I think, in some ways, but... Taking to make all Lyrium blood man. Freaking, I have thought Lyrium. I thought that the way that the Templars like do the blood, the phylacteries with the, you know, that's basically blood magic to me. So that's what I've always kind of thought. I'm like, that's kind of really weird of them to like be like, oh no, this is not blood magic, but blood magic's evil.
The Titan's blood must keep the Shabertal alive.
Is the Titan aware? Powerful. Is the Titan awake?
Unless... Lyrium. The Titan's blood is Lyrium.
Oh, wow. Ooh, interesting. This could cripple Orzammar. My dog's chasing his tail. This is a serious moment, doggy. I'm trying to absorb some very new lore. Didn't Bianca say that Lyrium was alive in it? Yes! Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, Fenris did have double blood veins. Oh my gosh, good point. We did know that the Lyrium was alive somehow, but it wasn't like alive in the normal sense. She said that, I think she said that it wasn't alive how an organic thing is alive. And so that makes sense for it to be blood. Because blood is an organic, alive thing, but it means life. It doesn't necessarily, I don't know, you know what I mean? There's a Titan somewhere that has a blight! Oh my gosh! You're right! Oh my gosh! What? Well, and how? Like, there's like Lyrium. Oh my gosh, because these guys. What the dwarves are doing is they're mining the blood of Titans. But does it get out of the Titans and like grow elsewhere? Because it seems to grow on its own. So maybe they're not exactly mining exactly from a Titan, but oh my gosh.
Every nation on the surface buys Lyrium. Orzammar's entire economy is based
on where everything we do with Lyrium
is bigger than any one nation.
Is like harvesting the blood
we
of
have
a
to stop this.
Of a living creature. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow, this is a lot, actually, to freaking... The blood can grow without a host? Yeah! Because red Lyrium grows on its own, and so does... Well, Lyrium doesn't grow like... There are special containers that can contain it, but red Lyrium can't be contained. But... Freaking wow! Like, the Lyrium staff that Solas had, and Solas and freaking Dorian have, like, it's the blood of a Titan. Like, does it hurt it? Like, harvesting? Like, oh my gosh, this is like, wow. Like, this could change a lot of things. Or it wouldn't, and it would be, like, sort of horrible. I know, so many questions, smiley crying face. We'll go find the answers. Reproduce. Yeah, maybe not grow, but reproduce? Something like that. Wow, I was trying to look up at it, but it stopped me. Freaking with my luck, the pizza's gonna come as soon as this happens. Oh my gosh! Woo! Okay! We're gonna be in a big fight! What? Why did it react to her? Would it have reacted to Varric? Maybe it only reacts to somebody with stone sense? Oh my gosh, what? It's like those things from Dragon Age 2! They're like rock golem-y spirit things! Holy crap. Are you the actual Titan? It has to be an embodiment of the Titan if you're inside the Titan. Talon! What are we gonna do? Look at those eyes! Oh boy! Oh my gosh! Wait, what? What? Fight! Fight, fight, fight! It's time for a fight! Oh boy, here we go! Oh boy! Ah! Oh, my pizza's here. I gotta go. No. I'll know when my pizza gets here. I'm just checking to make sure my pizza is going. I don't want to be. I don't know. My dog will let me know if somebody yells at me. If the doorbell rings. All right. Mana surge. What? Like, who's doing the mana surge? Like, Solus is? What is... Oh, it's got the different parts to it. Okay. That you can target. So does it move? Looks like it's pretty stationary. I can't look up. Urgh. The Guardian. Okay, it makes sense. It's not the actual Titan. Yeah. Oh, we got little claw babies. Perfect. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Yep. Wow, that was an instant death! That was an instant death! I just jumped right into that. Oh my gosh! So this is where Dorian is. Where am I? I'm over there. Solus is closer to me. Okay. Alright, Solus needs to actively... So does Dorian, actually. They actively need to be regeneration guys. And Cassandra, throw this on me. Okay. I'm back, and I'm gonna jump backwards as fast as I can. Jump backwards! Okay. Oh, I don't even know. How do you even? Do I have to actually target? Whoop! Oh my gosh, we're doomed. We are doomed. I'm just gonna start firing.
Now Dorian!
Cassandra's under there. There's no way I can get her. Don't touch its feetsies. Owgol! Ow. Freaking, whoever put that barrier up, thank you so freaking much. Oh, run away. What do I even have? Freaking, you think poison would help me? Dorian, you don't have revive. Oh my gosh! Whoa, what the frick was that? It's like sending shockwaves out at me. Keep moving? Oh man, yeah, we are not doing. Oh god. Oh man! Wow. Okay. I haven't journey ends, I don't think once in Descent, even the last time I couldn't get halfway through. This killed me in like 30 seconds. Can't on the jump off the edge. Ha ha, Roma! Do you know how many times I've done that? Okay. Okay, good. So they saved us out here. Oh, whoever it was has my order left at 7:08, apparently. So it should be here soon, which means my dog will start barking. Well, that went well! That's one death. Oh, Larry's gonna keep track. How kind of Larry. I don't even... How are we gonna do this? Those things are instant kill! Like the little tentacles? Ugh. Oh no, are we gonna have to redo the cutscene like a billion times? Is the Titan actually aware? I mean, don't answer me, right? This is rhetorical questions, in case you know, but does the Titan actually know what's going on right now? Is, like, the earthquakes, like, the rolling over of a Titan? Freaking, you know what's bad? Is we've lost a frontline fighter. That's why, at least I didn't fall off the edge. That's why, Frog Raider said it's a good idea to have... It sucks having melee characters. This makes freaking sense. I can see right away why it's a good idea to not have melee characters, because if you have to get in close range to those little pokey things. Oh my gosh. And they kill you instantly. You know what I like though is the Guardian was like shaky getting up. It seemed like it was like, it's like a form that it's unfamiliar with or hasn't had to use in a long time. Oh, I freaking love Talon's first! Good. Okay, can I like actually target? I can't. I can only target the legs, it looks like. Is that solid? Like you have to destroy all the legs? The knights who say nee. Friggin', heck yeah, give those to me. I could just use them as fodder. Okay, so, friggin'. Doggy, you have to stay in here to tell me when the pizza gets here. I don't even. What? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm like worried. Last time I ordered online, I actually sent the person to the wrong place on accident. I hope I gave them the right address. Oh my gosh. Dodge! Stand back! Oh, stand back, stand back, stand back! I'm not gonna jump off. I'm gonna have to not use that ability at all. Wait. Walking regeneration. Alright, you two are standing close to each other, but still, just in case. I don't know. Oh my gosh! Okay. Almost. Should be. Can I just like target one of these things? Oh my gosh, Hassan's already dead. Oh, Dorian's dead. Solas, cast revive. Oh, did he bring him back? No, he didn't. But Dorian came back. Oh, I think Dorian has like an ability to like come back or something. Pretty sure I managed to bleed on it. It's like cutting down the mightiest tree in the forest with herring. It's true. Not even like a twig, like a slapping it with a fish. Ah. All right. Hi, doggy. I know you're itchy. I've been brushing you a lot to try to make you not so itchy. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back to Solas because, oh no. Oh boy. I'm just like, oh man. All right, wait, no. It's hard to see, Solas actually that wizard cloud. What is that? I don't wanna touch you. Oh crap, Lyrium. Crap. Oh, everybody went, oh crap! Last time I stood on the Lyrium, I died. Oh crap! I can't believe people are still alive. How are we still alive at all? Oh crap! No, don't go closer, you idiot! Nope. Okay, now he's gonna be targeting me because my mage is. Dory, what the. Okay, throw. Actually, that's a good idea. Hey, come back, you idiot. Oh, and wow, we're dead. Oh, that's me. Dorian, friggin'. No, not on me. Okay, Dorian, get back here. Okay. Dorian likes to be in the middle of the drama. Freaking heck yeah, it is. This move or the another one you said? It was cool switching to solos right when he was doing a move. Likes to be in autocorrect. Ooh, buddy. Okay, well that does look pretty cool. What is... Oh, that's a shield. Oh god, I don't even know! Where am I at? Dorian's gonna die. He's already dead, technically. His spirit's just fighting. Oh, she's awake out there! Look at that! She's like, is that her? Oh, freaking, it won't let me see. It kinda looks like her, but not really. I don't know. Where am I? That's Cassandra. Dorian. Oh, there I am. Can you throw a grenade at me? Perfect! Did we do it? Nope, we didn't do it. Am I over there? I can't see. Not in this mode. Oh, there I am. Okay, I see myself now. Okay. Me. Okay, I'm back. Take a health potion, too. Ow! Twiddling her thumbs. Yeah, freaking, she's just chilling back there. She's like, wait, you want me to do what? Oh, shoot, you see me. Come on, break this tentacle. There we go. Nope. Solus, you're great. Let's give Solus the regeneration potion. Yeah, because he might bring Cassandra back a bit. Dodge. Oh shoot, this is not a good part. Not good. Okay, I'll just run until I'm about to land on something. Oh crap. Oh, Solus, good. Thank you, Solus, for coming back. I appreciate it. Do you still have the regeneration on? You should be bringing back somebody. Dorian gone. Bye-bye. She's knocking on the wall. How's it going? How's it going in there? Thanks. It's going well. Thanks for asking. I don't know if poison will even do anything to this guy. Solus, can you use... Oh, shoot. He did use revive at one point, and then it just didn't... stick. Let's see. Thank you. Where is it at? Can't see it. Okay, I think I got it now. Oh, we got Dorian back for a second, maybe. Dodge. So Solas is doing incredibly well. Come on, do this one. Oh, it's because he's got the... Oh! Oh! You shoved me off! Come on, I've almost got these ones down. Keep moving! It's actually really heartening to hear Talon yelling at stuff. Let's see, hang on. Come on! Okay. Big time. Can Solas, oh crap. I'm down to 2 health potions. I don't think Doria, I think Dorian's dead technically.
Back me up!
Trying to dodge! Oh god. Where are you facing, guy? Oh, you're facing that way. Oh shoot, I wasn't paying attention. Oh crap. Dorian's the only one alive for a second, but Solas is gone. Oh, we're almost done though! Look at that! Look, I didn't even realize! Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot! I haven't even been using stealth. Fate, step him away! No, it's too late! It's too late! Let's see if I can... Where are they all at? I need to revive Solas. Cassandra's basically useless. I'm so sorry. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang! No! No! Oh, 1 second. Oh, shoot. I was not paying attention. Apparently I have the wrong address that I keep putting in. Oh, I just freaking sneezed. Yeah, apparently this guy's been like trying to get a hold of me. Sorry guy. For like 2 missed calls. I'm sorry. I know, it was so close. If I'd have just kept Solas alive, it would have been fine. But that last slap, I know. Never try to help your friends. I needed him to be. I was hoping that the stealth would last long enough that I could pick him up, but. Nope. That was really funny. It was funny. Dang it. Alright, I don't want to start the next battle until my pizza gets here, but they should be here in a second, because they're usually just 1 street over for some reason. 3rd time's a charm? Yeah, I laugh when it slapped me off the edge. That was funny. I haven't seen that one yet. Freaking... How many times did it take you guys to beat this? Like, whoever's played it, like... Freaking heck, man. It's a good thing we start over with stuff. Alright, I don't know. I think I might start the battle. And then my dog will let me know when somebody... You know, 12 times, guy? Okay. I'm looking forward to this. 2 or 3. Oh boy. I'm playing on hard too, actually. So there's that. You got impatient at the glitch exploit? Yeah, Subby was saying something about the glitch exploit where I think where you intentionally fall off and wherever you respawn, don't move or something and it won't attack you. But I'll try to do it this way. don't even know if I'd be able to do it properly. You are a much higher level than me. I'm level 18. Oh, that's the one, the glitch. Alright, my pizza's here, so I'm gonna pause the game really quick and go get it really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Ever pizza topping for everybody? I'm with you, Roma. I like good old pepperoni. I'm sort of like lying. I'm not eating pizza. I just buy Parmesan bites now. They're my favorite. You kind of sick of pizza after a while, but... you live in Louisiana? Dude, okay. I really want to try some good Cajun sometime. Like, it sounds really appealing for some reason. I don't know. And, like, spicy doesn't even need to be, like, you know... hot. It's just full of flavor and it's good. Alright, let's try this again. I should make Solas defend Cassandra. Because I've been thinking, I'm like, well, that would be a freaking, like, I want to be able to control that. Like, I want to be able to, oh crap. I want to be able to control, like if I bring Solas and Cassandra, I want Solas to revive Cassandra whenever necessary, you know? Oh god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, Solas, back up, you idiot! Dorian, you idiot! Oh boy. Let's see if I don't die this day. Dang it! Oh boy, he killed Dorian, but I'm still alive. Oh, seafood and shellfish! Ah! You can't eat any kind of shellfish? I'm distracted by your tragedy. Pro dodge stream, heck yeah. Oh, you know, I've actually known a couple people who, like, live on, like, the East Coast who are allergic to shellfish, and it's, like, the worst because they eat lobster over on the East Coast, like, all the time. And I'm like, what? Oh my gosh, like, what? Like, I want to do that. All right, I'm actually going to pause the recording again really quick. I forgot I got to do that.